The Floyd Mayweather-Victor Ortiz showdown will be shown on 380 big screens in theaters across the nation. Of course, fans going to the movie theaters to watch this will also get to see Canelo Alvarez fight Alfonso Gomez, defend his title. And of course, you're going to see Eric the Terrible Morales get in the ring against knockout artist Lucas Matisse. All these fights and more, they're very exciting. If you can't make it to Vegas, you can't make it to Staples Center, you could go to the theater near your house and watch it with a lot of other boxing fans, and that could be an experience. There you have it. Mayweather, love him or hate him, he always packs the house. People back in the day used to go to the theaters to watch Ali fight. Now they're going to do the same for Mayweather, Ortiz, Morales, Matisse, and of course, Canelo Alvarez. So there you have it. FayezNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting.